first group of four, we are going, hello, Rick. First group of four, we're going to start off with a single leg deadlift, either using one weight or two weights. If you're using one weight, whatever leg goes back, that same arm is the one holding the weight. Single leg deadlift with your heavy weights. If that's too challenging, you can do a regular Romania deadlift. And then our next exercise is going to be a bear crawl position row. So on the floor, pulling up towards your chest in that bear crawl position. You can do this on an elevated surface as well. Any elevated surface that'll help. And staying on the same side until the half. If you have a kettlebell like Rick, you do want to be on a chair so you can fully extend that arm holding the weight. And then our next one is going to be a split squat. We're going to have two weights by our side. Trying to get that knee down all the way. And then switching legs at the half. And then our last exercise is going to be a hollow body floor press. So hollow body, knees bent or legs straight. Coming all the way down, pressing up to the top. So that is our first group of four. First exercise is going to be that single leg deadlift, either with one weight or two. Remember, if you're doing one weight, whatever leg goes back, that same arm is holding the weight. Ready? And start. Down that same side until the half. Try and keep that chest up. And halfway, go ahead and switch to that other side. Ten more seconds. Try and find that balance. Good. Last one. And stop. Good. All right. Next one is the bear crawl position row, either on the floor or on an elevated surface. If you're on the floor, pulling up to your chest. Keeping that back nice and flat. If you're on the elevated surface, same thing. Back nice and flat, pulling up towards your chest. Staying on the same side until the half. If that weight is light, slow it down. 1 second up, slow on the way down. Yep, so either one. On the floor. Or elevated surface. Good, bend those knees. Good, halfway, go ahead and switch sides. Good, make sure those knees are bent, back is flat. Good, 10 more seconds. Good, and last one, and stop. Good, all right, next one is our split squat. So two weights by your side, one leg back, heel up. Try and get that knee down as close to the ground as you can. Staying on the same side until the half. If that bothers you at all, you can do squats by your side if that single leg bothers you, but we are trying to get that knee down. So put weight, distribute weight in both feet, Mary. put some weight on that back leg. Good, and halfway, go ahead and switch legs. That's it, Mary, that looks good, right there, yes. Lovely. All right, keep going. Good, Rick. All right, 10 more seconds, you got it, just a few more. Good, and last one. And stop. Good, all right, next is our hollow body floor press. So either knees bent or legs straight for that floor press. Pressing all the way up to the top and coming back down. All the way up, coming back down. A little harder, you can do a single arm hollow body press and then switch at the half. It's gonna be a little harder, but if you only have one dumbbell, then that'll work out. Good. Two weights, pressing up, coming down. Yep, feet up, Jeremy. There we go. Halfway. So if you are doing one arm, you can switch. If not, you're continuing with the two. Good. All right, 10 more seconds. Good, last one. And stop. Good, all right, back to the top with our single leg deadlift again. Ready. And start. So again, whatever arm is holding the weight, that same leg is the leg going back. You can hold two weights though. And then you don't have to worry about which arm to hold them in. Hold them in both. Lead with the heel, lead with the heel. And halfway. You're going to make sure you're not kicking that leg up. It's not a kick. Slow and controlled, lead with the heel. Coming up. Find the balance. Good, 10 more seconds. Good, and last one. And stop, good, all right, next one. Bear crawl position row. Again, on the floor, pulling up towards your hip, or you're on an elevated surface doing the same thing. Just a little higher. You can get on your elbow as well, depending on how high that surface is. Yep, get those hips down. You want the back nice and flat. If you're on the floor, you want knees close to the floor. You want to feel that in your core, your belly. Halfway. Go ahead and switch sides. Remember, if that weight is light, you're working on that tempo. You're pulling up, holding it, and then going slow on the way down. Good. 10 more seconds. Good, and last one. And Job. Good. All right. Next one. Split squat. Up on that back heel. Heels up. Try and get down close to the ground as you can. With that knee, weights by your side, and then we're switching at the half. Try to get that knee down every time, Rick. Every time. Good. Remember, Mary, weight is in both feet. So shift back a little bit. There you go. Yep, you still want that heel up, though. Yes. And halfway. Good. All right, keep it up, keep it up. Just a few more on that side. 10 more seconds. Ready? Good. Come on, Nina, one more. Last one, Jeremy. And stop. Good. All right. On to our hollow body floor press. Grab your two weights. Legs are up. Pressing up to the top. Coming all the way down. Pressing up to the top. Coming down. You can straighten legs. And then a little harder if you only have one heavy dumbbell. Pressing with one side and then switching at the half. Good, and halfway, almost there. Keep going. Good, that's it. Low back is squeezed into the floor. That's good, Mary. Good, Jeff. Last one. All the way up. And stop. Good. All right. Last round on this group before. We're going back to our single leg deadlift. Ready. And start. Single leg deadlift. Good. Lead with the heel. Lead with the heel. Good. And halfway. Go ahead and switch sides. Good. 10 more seconds. Come on, just a few more. Good, and last one. One more, Rick. All the way. And stop. Good, all right. Bear crawl position row. Whether you're on the floor or an elevated surface like a chair or a table. Ready? And start. You got it. Yep, knees are close to the floor. There you go. Good, halfway. Go ahead and switch. You got it. Keep going, Rick. Come on. Almost there, Anita. Come on, knees up, knees up. Good, you got it, Jacqueline. There you go, Mary. Keep going, Jeff. All right, Jeremy, last 10 seconds. Good, last one. And stop. Good, all right. Onto the split squat. Grab those weights, put them by your side. Split squat, trying to get that knee down to the floor. As close to the floor as you can. All right, ready? And start. Weights by your side. Get that knee down, knee down. Remember that back. Foot is up, heel is up, up on the toes. Good. Yep. Halfway. Make sure knees are going straight. You don't want them pointing in. Good. 10 more seconds. Good. There you go. Last one. And stop. Good. All right. Last one is the hollow body floor press. Ready? Hollow body press. And start. Low back squeezed in. Put some weights up to the top and back down. Good. Halfway. Keep going. Good. Almost there. You got it. You got it. 10 seconds. And done. Good. All right. That was our first group of four. Next group of four. We are starting off with a sumo squat. So you're going to take your heavy dumbbells, whatever you have. You can hold on to two weights. Your toes are slightly out. Your feet are wide and you're keeping that chest up as you squat all the way down. And you come all the way up to the top. So squatting down, coming up. If you only have one heavy weight, that's fine. You just hold it at the bottom, squatting down and coming up. And then we have a side plank. A couple different variations of this. Hardest one to easiest one. Hardest one, you're going to be on your elbow and your leg can be up. Arm up, leg up. A little easier, bring that leg down. Easier, you can bring that bottom leg down, or you can be up on your hand. And then at the half, we'll switch over to the other side. Next exercise is going to be a goblet lunge. So holding one dumbbell to your chest, goblet lunge, reverse lunge with a pulse. We're going to switch legs every time. One pulse at the bottom every time. And then ending it off with a shoulder press. Weights up by your shoulders. Pressing up to the top, either staying on one side if you only have one dumbbell, or pressing up with both. And if you're not doing shoulder press, today we're going to do the curls. All right? So sumo squat to start. Grab your heavy dumbbells. Your heaviest ones, toes are out, feet are wide, and we're squatting. You want to make sure that chest stays up. Ready? And start. You took dance, it's pretty much a plie rather than a deadlift. Yep. Good. And halfway. Good. In 10 more seconds. Good. Last one. And stop. Good. All right. Next one is the side plank. So either on your elbow or up on your hand. Mary, I want you up on your elbow, and then one leg is on the ground. So knee on the ground. You can bend that leg and then pulling up. So the leg closest to the ground, that knee is bent. And you're just pressing up. Good. Holding that. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Good, Jeremy. Jeff, lift that leg up, that right leg up. There we go. Perfect. And halfway. Go ahead and switch over to the other side. Doing the exact same thing, just on the other side. Rick, I want you also in this position, holding that leg up. up a little easier, bringing it down, holding. You can either have feet on top of each other or one in front and one behind, whichever feels best for you.
Yep, so that's it. Good. You're good, Mary. Up. So right knee is on the floor. And then hips up. There we go. That's it. 10 more seconds. Good. And last one. And stop.
Good. That was good. All right. Next one
is our reverse lunge. Ready?
You're going to grab one heavy dumbbell to your chest for the lunge with a pulse. Ready? And start. So one lunge, pulse at the bottom, all the way up, switching sides every time. If lunges bother you, then you can do a regular deadlift. If you did not already do one, then good.
Halfway. Good. So keep going, keep going. Trying to get that knee down. Just like in that split squat, that back heel is up. You're up on those toes. Good. Trying to get that knee down every time. 10 more seconds. Good. And last one. One more. And stop. Good. All right. Next one is our shoulder press. Two weights. Pressing all the way up to the top. Coming back down. Jacqueline, you're going to do the curls. And then if you only have one weight, Rick, you're just going to stay on that same side until the half. Ready? And start. Yes, remember, knees are slightly bent and our core is tight. Good, Jeff. Yep, core tight on those. Make sure you're not swinging on those curls. Nice and controlled. Halfway. So Rick, go ahead and switch. Good. Good. Straighten those arms all the way at the top. That's it, Mary. Good. Awesome. Keep going, Jeremy. 10 more seconds. Good. And last one. And stop. Good. All right. We are going back to the top with our sumo squat. Remember, toes are pointed out. Legs are slightly wider. And we're holding our weight at the bottom. Whether it be one dumbbell, two dumbbells, kettlebells, squatting all the way down and coming all the way back up. Gonna keep that chest up nice and tall. Halfway. Good. Good. Those look good. Keep going. All right. 10 more seconds. Good. And last one, one more. There it is. And stop. Good. All right, next one is our side plank. Whether you're on the elbow or the hand, ready? Pick a side, your favorite side, and start. You got it, Mary. That'll work. That's good. You feel that in the side oblique? That's where you want to feel it. Really squeezing. Yep, think about pressing hips up. Up towards the ceiling. Press them up. Really squeeze. That's it. Squeeze. Good. There you go, Jeff. Good, Jeremy. Get that leg up, Rick. Good, Anita. And halfway. Go ahead and switch sides. Rotating around. That was good, Mary. Just like that. Good. Press those hips up towards the ceiling. Don't put that foot on that door, Anita. That would be called cheating. Good, you got it. Come on, almost there. Leg up, Jeff, leg up. There it is. 10 seconds. Come on, hold it. And done. Good. All right. On to the split squat. Reverse lunge. Holding that weight to your chest. Stepping back with a pulse. With a pulse. Can you turn the music down? All right. And right into it. Yep, with a pulse. With a pulse. Good. Rick, you should have sound now. Sometimes Facebook will turn it off if the music's too loud. All right, keep it going. Halfway, almost there. Split squat, holding that weight to the chest. Good, with the pulse. Switch. Good, keep it going. 10 more seconds. Good, and last one. And stop. Good. All right. Next one is the shoulder press. So weight's up by your shoulders, pressing all the way up to the top. Yep, or doing just one arm. Good. So one arm, shoulder press. Ready? And start. Yep. All the way up and coming back down. Good. Switching at the half if you're just using one. And halfway. So go ahead and switch, Rick. All right. 10 more seconds. 10 seconds. Good, and last one. And stop. Good. All right, so back to the top with the sumo squat. Holding that weight at the bottom. Ready? And start. So toes pointed out, weight is down in front. Squatting all the way down, coming up to the top. Good. Yep. Keep it up. Keep it up. Halfway. Almost there. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Good. And 10 seconds. Good. Last one. One more. One more. All the way down. And stop. Good. All right, next one is the side plank, starting on your favorite side. Ready? And start. So again, hardest one, leg is up. Easier bringing it down. Easier having one knee down. You can be up on your hand as well. Good, so either one. Come on, Anita, up. And halfway. So go ahead and flip over to the other side. Good. Press those hips up, hips up. That's it. Yep. Hold it. Hips up, Jeremy. Hips up. Good. And 10 seconds. Good, hold it, 5, 3, and done. Good, all right, next one. goblet reverse lunge with a pulse. Ready? And start. Hold that weight to your chest. Lunge, pulse. Switch every time. Good. Remember, trying to get that knee down as close to the floor as you can. Good. I don't know if you can hear me now, Rick, but hopefully. Halfway. Good. Keep going. Keep going. You're doing great. Knee down. Yes, Jeff. That's awesome. Don't forget that pulse. Pulsing every time. 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Good. All right. And last one. And done. Good. All right. Last one today. Shoulder press. Ready? And start, or the curls. Either pressing with both weights or just one, just depending on what you have. Good. Or just doing one weight. Like I said, just depends on the weights. You have your options. Good. Knees are slightly bent. Core is tight. Come on. This is your last one. Keep going. Good. All the way up. Good. And halfway. So if you're doing one arm, go ahead, switch that weight into the other arm. Good. Yep. Core is tight. That's good. All right, just a few more. We're going for 10 more seconds. Ready? Good. All right, come on. And last one. Everyone go up one more time. And back down. And stop. Good. And y'all are finished. I don't know a sign for finished. Finished. Good job. See you later.